my fusil or a gun yet. Nope. I need to craft the more advanced pole arms. They'll probably be in sessions. All right. Lots of golems, lots of dead. So you know what? Let's bring in pull up Hobrim some more. I am servant Devasa, goddess of earth. You would become a true oracle, must face a trial. Defeat me and prove your quality before the goddess. We're gonna need to cast a whole lot of exorcism spells in effect. Thank you. All right. Fine, not, but that's okay. Fine. Thank you. You know what? I'm actually better off with being petrified. Oh, that's not good. Oh, crap, that's not good. Live right now. The damage you can do. Apparently can't affect fear on him. Okay, that's a nuisance. Largely come back next turn unless I drop this guy fast enough. Actually, hang on. Better option. But again. Crap, Hopper was led up point set up to do a This should finish you off, though. We should all be good. Magnificent. A true oracle you are. Unto you I grant the revelation and power of the goddess. That was close. Did I get the freaking gun crafting recipe book? Darn it. Got the bow though, so I can try to craft some additional weapons for Cell. And most importantly, the Oracle's mark. All right. So I am going to do some more off-camera crafting for the bow. Just see what I can do with the bow to upgrade things for Aracel. I need to figure out who I'm going to give Oracle to, so I'll do that off camera as well. Or as far as the deciding part, I'll do that off camera because I'm going to do some gearing up stuff, and I may end up needing to do some grinding, in which case I will probably go to Palace of the Dead, and I might do that one on camera but with cheats, just because this is a grind, just because this is to level up a bunch of characters and hopefully get some crafting books. We'll cross that bridge when I come to it.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.